that if you ran, I got more pets. Tough fuck you, shithole, I can't kiss that. Beating for your love, that shit got some Kit Kats. 1, 2, 3, 4, that's at your front door.
Kenway.
Not a bad looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, horny gold. Is it envy? Because mine's bigger than yours.
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff. So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to sail her right. And how to take a prize the proper way. Thatch, we'll catch you up at the old fishing village.
Aye.
Where's your helmsman, Kenway?
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
I've no need for schooling. How many prizes did we take together as privateers?
There's a chasm of difference between joining a raid and captaining one. We're looking out for merchants, boys! Them that's fat with cargo!
There's a prize worth taking.
Good! Take us in close. After you subdue a prize, project authority. Demand respect that you would never give yourself. This weaves a spell for soft minds. For your victims must always have in the back of their minds the uneasy idea that you could snap at any moment and unseam them from prick to stern. Fire what cannons you will, and land a few strikes if you must. But for God's sake, don't sink. It's no fun fishing cargo out of the sea. Although it can be done.
Ready to breathe!
She's disabled now and taking on a decent amount of water. So keep your cannons quiet. Take care not to sink her. Que tengo un buen día, señor. I am Captain Hornigold, and this is my crew. We're sailors like yourselves, but quite unlike in our purpose. For we intend to take all that you own. Yet no harm shall befall any man so long as he remains at ease. Is that clear?
No me mate, señor. Tengo familia. Se lo suplico.
Anyone speak English? English?
Little bit.
Tell your friends we're stealing your goods, and we won't hurt nobody if everyone stays as still as a sandbar. You got that?
Please to repeat?
Oh, for fuck's sake. Lock him in the hold, and take everything that isn't nailed down. Today, Kenway. Half a dozen spores of that size and you'll be set for a year. Now let's sell this cargo and fix up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Sod it, you. I'm looking for a prize that will set me up for life. Be king of the West Indies, then?
We came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
Well, I'll be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go, lad. Nassau is the place to be, not England.
Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship so full of gold and silver, you just split it and sail home.
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners. They're as rare as an honest king.
Thank you. yourself.
¿En qué le puedo ayudar?
Not a bad take today. Keep this up and Nassau'll be the first city where men and women may live as God made them. Easy and free. All it takes is a few drops of blood, sweat, and a swatch of cloth.
We fly no colors out here, but praise the lack of them. So let the black flag signal nothing but your allegiance to man's natural freedoms. This one's yours. Fly it proud.
I will.
Hand over the docket I lent you. If we're to keep our republic afloat, we'll need guns as well as gold.
That means attacking the navy.
So long as they're flying King Philip's colors, we'll not offend our own monarch. As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is 70 the number of military ships.
Aye, easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway.
Military class brig on the horizon.
Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads? Shout aye! That's a sound I like to hear. Pipe to quarters. All hands to cannons.
Careful around the navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test those powder barrels against them, shall we?
Aye, good thinking.
Dropping mines would curb her ability to ram us.
Fire!
This week is right there to hit us, sir!
Fire!
Look, Captain! That's where the most...
Fire!
Ready to spit, sir!
Fire!
Captain, lance a mine there!
Fire!
We're ready, sir!
Fire!
Use 10 shots to cover them!
Damn these eyes!
Swim us off the wind! Let themselves exposed! Make
fire!
Fire!
Square!
Fire! Carpenter to fix that!
Side shot! Let's get moving!
Avoid her ram at all course, sir!
Fire!
Awaiting order, sir!
Fire!
This is vulnerable there, Captain!
Fire!
We've been touched!
Fire!
Taste of British steel.
On your mark, Captain! It's a break! There ain't
fire!
No Spanish! They're all alone!
Fire!
Taking a hit, Captain!
Fire!
Down to the ship, can we?
Fire!
And ready!
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
Fire!
That's a good shot to Kribble!
Fire! Fire!
What kind of a place when she's trying to rubble?
Thank you.
upgrading the ship, sir.
Won't miss next time.
Ready to fire, sir!
Bloody missed!
Killer dogs ready to bark!
Hostile warship closing! It's a brig! Spin
it!
Seems to be alone, sir!
Ready to spit, sir!
That was a rumble, by God. How do we fare?
A fine purchase, no mistake. Now I think it's time to lay low and bribe our way back into secrecy.
Agreed. So, how do we get rid of this notoriety we've stirred up?
Money, my boy. A well-placed bribe to the right government official. See the military off your tail.
Right, let's do that. I'll need to meet these good Samaritans at some point.
Smart thinking.
Come on, let them...
Enemy's firing!
Careful, Captain!
To bark, sir.
Fire,
sir.
Ready to fire.
Ready to fire,
We're
sir.
We're going to hit them.
Fire! Hey,
fire!
Hey. Fire!
Dropping mines would curb her ability to rally.
Fire!
They're too exposed. Take the shot.
I would say the danger has passed.
Thank you.
be left in peace, my friend. Right, you're officially off the hook.
You're a wonder, Kenway. You've a knack for this kind of work.
It ain't work if you love it.
Fudge.
But I ain't doing this forever, lads. Only until I get enough coin to buy some land and influence back home.
Jesus, will you listen to your tripe? Still dreaming on about that strumpet back in England when you could have any better you wanted here and now.
Ah, such lofty goals for you gents. And here I thought I was in the company of scoundrels. Fine purchase today. What's the crew's mood?
All smiles and no teeth. And there's a few talking about meeting with Master Kid to steal from a nearby plantation.
Plantation? That's ambitious.
Profitable too, if we can manage it.
Aye. It's a good idea.
Careful, Captain! These waters are closely watched by our enemies!
Trim the yards off the wind!
Full! Full for all your worth!
Ugh.
Why, look. It's the bastard son of the late William Kidd. Still a mere boy, and yet 10 times the demon his father was.
Fancy seeing you here, Kenway. Still looking sleek and mean. Did you steal that costume from a dandy in Havana?
No, sir. I found this on a corpse. One that was walking about and talking shite to my face only moments before.
Huh.
So, what's this I hear about a planned raid on a plantation? Not keeping secrets from me, are you?
Not very well. Every day, schooners packed with sugar sail past, coming from plantations nearby. Most times they stop here, sell off a few crates. There's one man visiting today that'd earn you a fine profit. So if you'd like to rob his plantation, I'll point him out.
I would. Is it a Mr. Beckford that owns this plantation?
That's the man. He owns dozens round these islands. And he's bloody rich.
Just the sort I like to see robbed.
His agent is around here somewhere. Find and follow him, and he'll lead you straight to your prize.
We've played a crisis. Mr. Beckford knows our fare. With a quality he knows is bad.
I think party molasses and raw cane, that's a given.
It gladdens to hear your say. But despite the waywardness of your enterprise here, I understand that you are men of discernment.
Burford, Manning, to me. We've done with this place.
Aye, sir. What's our course?
We'll return to the plantation and there take stock of our inventory. Good harvest this year.
You might not talk so loud, sir. This isn't anything like a friendly port, Ken.
Nonsense, man. I had a delightful conversation with a chap just now. We came to quite an understanding.
Now you three.
Hold up and unfurl, boys.
Boys, we're going home.
Captain, you have the look of a man crafting a bold idea. Look I've seen before.
You mark well, Ade. I've just overheard one of the Beckford's men talking grandly about his plantation and all the cargo he's keeping, and it gave me the idea that I might take these goods off him and sell them off for a better price than he'd ever ask.
Ah, a man of vision. I like this idea.
Fatten yourself!
Hold on it. It's trouble afoot.
I see them. I think we've lost them, sir.
This man's working for Peter Beckford's people. Do you know them? The Beckfords and their sugar empire.
Aye. Beckfords and the Draxes. I never worked their plantations, but I knew their names from hearing other men curse them.
But you worked the plantation, no?
A modest one, aye. As a striker in the boiling house.
Boiling house? Was it water they boiled, or something else?
Cane juices. The hard process making sugar. Dangerous. Must be why it fetches such a dear fight.
What's it like, toiling on a plantation day and night?
Well, with the cane sugar cut and harvested, it's run between two metal rollers that crush the juice from the plant. After collecting the juice, it's time to boil away the waters from the sugar. This we did in Thatcher's made of copper. Let me tell you, brother, boiling sugar is near the hottest thing on earth. Just a touch on the skin, it will stick like birdlime and burn on, leaving a terrible scar.
Jesus.
Get them along!
The wind is picking up fast!
Crowd on every inch of sail!
Dark skies and rough seas there!
Man's working for Peter Beckford's people. Do you know them? The Beckfords and their sugar empire.
Aye. Beckford and the Draxes. I never worked their plantations, but I knew their names from hearing other men curse them.
But you worked the plantation, no?
A modest one, aye. As a striker in the boiling house.
Boiling house? Was it water they boiled, or something else?
Cane juices. The hard process making sugar. Dangerous. Must be why he fetches such a dear price.
What's it like? Toiling on a plantation day and night.
Well, with the cane sugar cut and harvested, it's run between two metal rollers and crushed the juice from the plant. After collecting the juice, it was time to boil away the waters from the sugar. This we did in Thatcher's made of copper. But let me tell you, brother, boiling sugar is near the hottest thing on earth. Just a touch on the skin, it'll stick like birdlime and burn on, leaving a terrible scar.
Jesus. Risk to anchor too close. The soldiers roving the plantation will catch us for sure.
Drop here then and sneak ashore.
We'll look after the jungle.
What's happened here? Why such disarray?
Bit of a do, sir, that's all. It's Wilmington's birthday.
And you saw fit to get pickled on duty?
No bother, sir. We've everything sorted.
We'll soon see, won't we? For you must double the watch this evening.
Double, sir? Whatever for?
I believe I was followed here. By pirates, if my eyes honor me. Though the ship was uncommonly large for such rascals. Certainly wasn't slavers, though. Not a ship that size. In any case, double the watch. And keep your damned eyes wide for anything suspicious. You up there! Look alive, man! You've a job to do!
Apologies, sir. I'll keep my eyes peeled.
For God's sake, what the hell is going on here today? How do you suppose you'll be able to ring that alarm if you're piss drunk and barely able to stand? I'd like to speak to the man in charge here. I require entrance to the warehouse. Which of you dogs has the key to the warehouse, huh?
What was that, Jones?
The key, goddammit! Someone find me the key!
Feed the pay. We all want to get one point.
Is there no one?
Fetch me the warehouse, please. Now you work. Later. Now you work.
Did you ever find out who all this powder for?
Not a word, other than rumors of pirate activity on the route.
Have you heard any news about Pierre Ivan?
Not a word, other than rumors of pirate activity.
I'm almost out, and there's a new girl at Miss Hannah's I'd love to leave my moody work on. Did you ever find out who all this powder for?
Not paid to ask questions, are you? Just keep to the brick.
Stand where you are!
Master won't take kindly to broken bones. Speed the pace. We all want to get to our point.
He's trying to get away!
What was that? Keep to the task in hand. You can curse me later. Yes, now you
power. Bones left to us the entire
force. Gently. Bones. The master won't take kindly to broken goods. Speed the pace. We all want to get to our point.
I'm not a dog, man. Give me a foosie and a daggett, and I'll do what's needed.
But when them
is currently disagreeing, can't return fire.